Hello friend, I am giving you a case study of two teachers. Select one option which you think best describes the integration of technology in learning theory. So, teacher wants to teach a lesson on Indian paradise, the beautiful islands that you can visit in India. Now, here I present case A. First teacher teaches the topic of Indian paradise by describing the importance of beautiful places through giving online lectures on various platforms like Zoom or Google Meet. Teacher describes the topic with the help of showing some images related to the places for proper explanation. Learners listen very carefully and note down all the important points in their notebooks. She takes up doubts in the recapitulation session in the last 10 minutes of the class, where students can unmute themselves when teacher gives them the permission. Now I present case B. Second teacher teaches the topic of Indian paradise by using a software named Second Life, where learners can virtually visit the Indian paradise and see the places around them to take the real feel of everything. Learners can get the real feel and also the exposure of the important and specific places because they are able to see everything on their screen. Therefore, learners are really enjoying. Let us now understand how learning theories are being integrated into technology. At first place, talking about behaviorism, on listening upon about a virtual trip to the Indian paradise, which worked as a stimulus, learners' attendance rate was 100%. That means their response was huge because they were excited. Cognitivism, learners does concept mapping and tries to understand everything which is available. When we talk about constructivism, on the basis of their previous knowledge, learners themselves tries to explore, relate and analyze the various available options in depth. In case of connectionism, now after the virtual visit, learners are able to discuss various things in common to develop connections by sharing their ideas about what they saw and learned there.